Your toothbrush too, if you can see it. I'll have some water come out. The water is pretty neat up in space. It'll stick to your toothbrush and it will make a big bubble. And that's just by surface tension. And then you can drink it. So a lot of people ask about what do you do with the toothpaste after you brush your teeth. Two options. Swallow it, and it's sort of like mouthwash. But it tastes a little gross. Or you can just spit it out in a paper towel.